When you're born of mommy and daddy, who's your teacher?
Your mom and dad.
Yep. And they're teaching you how to be
like them.
Like them. And when you're born again, you're born of the
Spirit. Holy Spirit.
And who's your teacher?
God. The Holy Spirit.
And he teaches you to become like
God.
Yeah. God Jesus, right? Exactly. So how many times are you born if you're born of the parents and you're born of the Spirit? Two. So the first time you're born of your parents, and then you're born of again. Born again. That's why they say, are you born again? So who has the Spirit of God in them?
Me.
All right. What is the Spirit of God doing in you?
Teaching you.
To become like what?
God.
Exactly. To become like Jesus.
Yep.
Right? He's teaching you how to forgive. Teaching you how to have patience, teaching you self-control, teaching you how to be gentle and kind, teaching you how to love. Wow. Does your mommy and daddy teach you guys how to love us? Yeah, we do. We say, you know what, if you love me, you won't argue with me and you'll obey me and you won't fight and you'll show your love and you'll listen to me and you'll talk to me. It's the same thing with God. Yeah. If you love God, you'll talk to him.
And you won't argue with him.
And if you love God, you'll listen to him. Yeah. And if you love God, you'll obey him. And if you love God, you'll tell him how much you love him.
Yeah.
And you'll show him how much you love other people.
Yeah.
Sometimes you guys show mommy and daddy how much you love us by being kind to each other or being kind to your friends. Right?
What else you can show your love? Can you share your love? How? By?
Hugging,
kissing.
Kissing.
What else?
Kissing. Saying I love you.
Okay. What else? Can you share, Brad? How?
Loving.
How? How
Doing
you can?
Doing your best.
Doing your best to obey.
Mm-hmm. What else? Share something.
Think about all the fruits of the Spirit. If the Spirit is teaching you something.
Peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
So you know, you don't get fruit from a tree when you first plant it. You have to plant it and water it and take care of it, right? So when the Holy Spirit comes in you and he's teaching you, you don't suddenly have patience, kindness, gentleness, and self-control.
But you're learning. Are you learning?
You have to work on it, right?
Yeah.
You work on it, and pretty soon you start to have the fruit of the Spirit.
Very
good. Not just the Spirit. But people go, wow, you're having a lot of fruit. I think the Holy Spirit's inside you. Because you are so patient.
Yeah.
And Gary you're always has full patience. Of joy and gentleness.
Well, joy.
And self-control.
Would be good, right? Yep. We talk about joy.
See how it all comes together? Born again. The Spirit. You can't see the Spirit. But you can see where he's working. You can see who he's teaching. You can't see the wind. But you can tell when it's here. Because the leaves start moving.
You can.
Yeah, you can feel it too.
Thank you.